Hey you guys, I hope everyone is doing well. It's been rocky here today. It's been raining and I'm just not in a my normal mood. I praise God. I thank God that I'm alive and that I woke up this morning and all of that. You know, sometimes we just get in those moods and we still have to give God the praise. So I'm gonna get right into this video because I don't have a lot of time. I've got to run and pick up my son. So as I stated yesterday, I was tagged by Diminutu Linda, and I think it's the five random facts. Okay, so let's get back into it. I had to stop for a minute. As I was saying, I was tagged for the, I guess, five random facts. And so I'm just going to jump right into it. Number one is, what's your current song? Right now, I'm really liking this song, Bye Bye, by Mariah Carey. It speaks volumes to me. I lost my grandmother in 05, and I still struggle with that from time to time. So when she put that song out, I think it's her single right now, it was right on time for me. So I'm really feeling that song, and it's getting heavy rotation in my car and on my iPod. So number two, what's your present fear? My present fear would be to not accomplish all that I was created and put on this earth to do. Be all that I can be. I think part of my present fear too is just to not complete the legacy for my future children and grandchildren and all of that. That's why I take a lot of pictures and I scrapbook for my son, and I make sure that I write in my journal so that he have my thoughts from me in my own handwriting and not the things that people would probably tell him about me. I want him to know from his own mom, his own mother, who his mother is and who she was. So that's probably my present fear. It's not to complete my legacy. So who are you thankful for on YouTube is number three. I am thankful for all of my subscribers, all of the subscribers and all of the people that I subscribe to. I have not met a nicer group of people on the internet that I feel are genuine to me. Everyone that I have had contact with so far on YouTube has been very nice and helpful and just good, well-rounded people. Off the top of my head, I can say Tia, Candy, Diminutu Linda, just everybody who subscribed to the page, because I really wasn't expecting as many subscribers as we have now. There's like 51 subscribers. So I'm just thankful for everyone that I come in contact with. From in some form or another, I've learned something from all of you guys, so I thank you for that. Answer a subscriber question. I don't really know if I've had any questions from a subscriber lately. I think the last one was Lisa Joy Cole wanted me to do I hope that's your name. If it's not, I'm sorry, but wanted me to do a look using the Urban Decay Deluxe palette, and I've completed that. So that's one of the questions that comes to my mind. One random fact about myself. I was born on Halloween. Just about everybody in my family really was born on a holiday. It's actually funny. My mom is on Christmas Eve. My husband is the day before Valentine's Day. My brother is a November baby, close to Thanksgiving. So My grandmother was December 23rd. My stepdad was December 23rd. My grandfather was December 23rd. I have a cousin on Valentine's Day. I have a cousin on Christmas. So I guess that's my one random fact. I'm a Halloween baby, October 31st. So that's it. I might do a tutorial later or a look. I don't know if I would call it a tutorial, but if you get something or learn something from it, great. So that's it. I've got to run and go get my son. School's out, and he's probably ready to come home. So I will talk to you guys later. Have a good one. Bye.